Team UC Davis is excited to introduce the Aggie Soul Home, an affordable zero-net energy housing option that aims to provide a better quality of life for farmworkers. Our goal is to improve both the current state of farmworker housing and the condition of the environment. By pursuing a price point that farmworker housing providers can afford, we also intend to make ZNE residential housing more affordable, thereby improving our communities, our world, and our future. Let's start our tour in the mudroom. This unique feature allows farmworkers to cleanse themselves of harmful pesticides before entering the living space to spend time with their families. Our team created a healthy living environment by using materials that contribute to good indoor air quality, like air purifying plants and zero VOC linoleum flooring. In the kitchen, the granite countertops act as thermal mass, heating up throughout the day and slow releasing the heat back into the house at night. Follow me into the living area, an inviting atmosphere for social gatherings. Next, we arrive at the bedrooms. Keeping versatility in mind, this first room is equipped with Murphy beds and a movable wall, which can be adjusted to serve as another bedroom or as more social space. The second bedroom serves as the master bedroom that offers farmworkers a comfortable place to wind down. The recessed window makes clever use of the 14-inch thick straw bale walls to provide shading, and is just one example of the smart design choices our team pursued to drive the cost of our house down without sacrificing quality of life.